touchdown by Clemson for Tennessee today. Clemson, Mariota, place is picked up. Running, going to tuck it in, going right here. We might see some ejections here. Somewhat calmly talking. Now, this was way late.
Mario getting to the sideline, and he's into the white when Sherman launches and hits him. So it's a good call by the officials. But if you ever have any doubt about how people feel about their quarterback, look at Taylor Lewan immediately into the face of Richard Sherman. They're going to take care of Marcus Mariota. And one other thing, Mariota may be soft-spoken, mild-mannered. He's as tough as they get. He bounced right up and went right back out onto the field. Now, remember, he's already got one unsportsmanlike conduct penalty. Does an unnecessary roughness become the second one that leads to ejection? That's a question.
There's a lot to sort out. I don't envy Ron Torbert's crew today. This is a tough one so far. Look at the line in there, protecting his quarterback.
Taylor Lewan is going to be the first one there. He is going to be the first one involved to take care of his QB. But the rest of the offensive line, even the defensive guys, get involved. See Sherman with the hit there. And watch how fast people are getting over there to Richard Sherman. Jarrell Casey, number 99, was the first guy there. And then Lewan got involved.
Let's bring in Mike Pereira from LA. Mike, there's a lot to sort out here.
Yeah, they've got to sort out, you know, not only what they did out of bounds, but what else do they have? You know, you could have actually offsetting dead ball fouls, which would lead
the
game.
Multiple fouls during the play by both teams. Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, defense number 25 and defense number 91. Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, offense number 78 and number 67. All those plays occurred. All those fouls occurred after the play was over. They all offset at the end of the play in the second half.
So Mike, the penalty against Sherman, late hit, that doesn't count against the two of which you get to be ejected, correct?
That is correct. Remember, when you're talking about the penalty that will lead to the ejection are taunting penalties or throwing the punch and missing. But a late hit out of bounds is not one that's considered unsportsmanlike conduct. That's a football play. So it's either yelling at the official like he had in his first one, but this was not a taunt, this is a late hit, this doesn't count as one of two.
Mike, thank you very much for sorting that out. Yeah, when it first happened, there was a lot of bodies flowing, and I wondered if there were any punches, because that could be an automatic ejection. But the crazy thing is, with all that all the emotion, it's offsetting into essentially a do-over. It's fiery here right now. That all never happened, Charles. Get out the line from Men in Black. Forget it. Second down, it's Mariota going far side. Superman's got it, but Chancellor rides him out of bounds.